drinking coffee for?
Me and you.
What do you got? Some sparkly orders going out? Nice. Ooh, ooh, pumpkin bar, pumpkin bar. Iced coffee for me?
Iced coffee for you.
I want this one. You know what? I'm taking two.
You're gonna spoil your lunch.
Taking a second one for a friend. If you wanna find out how to make these pumpkin bars, you can go to Christina's channel and find out how to make a pumpkin bars. All right, let's find out if this Starbucks is closed down or not. Well, I didn't see any indication that it was permanently closed, but it's definitely closed right now. But look what I do see. Christmas trees. It's that time of year, I guess. November 2nd, 3rd, November 3rd is Christmas time. It's Tuesday. Not just any Tuesday, though. Tuesday, November 3rd, election day in the United States. I'm out here on the strip on the hunt for two things. One is food, and number two is poker game. It used to be a fun part of the vlog in general to find food on the strip, eat something different. I think it's getting to the point now where maybe we don't need to be worrying about eating on the strip. Maybe I should just eat at home every day. Oh, weird, I've never had the boost board on this before. Had an idea. I've had Tacos El Gordo at least once, maybe twice. No, I think only one time. This was all dried up and nasty. I'm not even that big a fan of tacos, but maybe we should just do something crazy and try Tacos El Gordo again. Ooh, churros. Hot churros. Maybe I can just have churros for lunch. Pretty sure it's still over there. It did move, but I think it moved like a few doors down or something. This is a gamble. Tacos El Gordo sucked the first time I had it. Let's give him a second chance. That's where it used to be, but now it's called Tacos El Pastor. Wait, where the hell is this place? I think it's over here. Plexiglass up on tables so that the people that you're sitting with will be behind it. A little weird, but This looks much better than what I had last. I probably ordered the wrong thing last time. I think I ordered carne asada. And it's been like 2 years ago or something like that. Let's try this. Maybe this is better. That's pretty good. That's much better than what I had before. All right. I changed my mind about El Gordo. Good. All right, I'm definitely not a taco expert. I'm not a huge fan of tacos, but I gotta tell you, those tacos right there were damn good. I usually don't like corn tortillas, but there's something about the corn tortillas here that are extra good. Oh shit, I guess I need to turn this damn thing on for it to work, huh? They were also really nice in there, and makes me feel kind of bad for talking about how crappy it was the first time. I may have caught them on a bad day. It was like 2 years ago, and it was when they were over here at this other location. Now there's a different taco joint over here, Tacos El Pastor. Huh. All right, I just called and put my name on the list at Bellagio. The old 2-5 action. I am a long ass way from Bellagio. When is this monstrosity gonna open? I don't even know. Yo, I caught every green light from Spring Mountain all the way here. That's crazy. Didn't have to stop once. All right, I got this little witch. Even though Halloween's over, let's roll.
Gamble, baby.
Go gamble.
Trooper.
In Jersey Happy and
birthday.
Vegas.
Happy birthday, James.
Happy birthday. Who?
James, my brother.
James, all right, got it. All right, cool.
Thank you.
That'll do it. Another session of 2-5 at Bellagio complete. Not gonna lie, it was a short one, because I'm glued to Twitter. I'm very interested to see what is happening and what is going to happen in this presidential election. I am also slightly concerned that if the election goes one way or the other, the shit might hit the fan. I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna get some dinner with Lady Trooper, and we're gonna watch election night coverage. I was already glued to Twitter. I'm not even paying attention to the game. Speaking of the game, I won 352. What's tomorrow, Wednesday? As long as the world isn't on fire tomorrow, I'm probably gonna be out here playing poker again. Maybe riding the booster board. Maybe making an encore appearance at Tacos El Gordo. Maybe vlogging it all.